In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to enable Chinese language input on a Windows computer. First, go to the Windows menu, then go to Control Panel. Under Clock, Language, and Region, go to Change Keyboards or Other Input Methods. This opens up the Language and Region menu. You're going to click Change Keyboards. This opens up Text Services and Input Languages menu. You're going to go down to Add, because we are adding a keyboard. You're going to search this list for the language you're looking for. In this case, Chinese simplified. Click the drop-down arrow. Click the drop-down arrow for keyboard, and it gives you a list of options of input styles you can use. I find that the easiest to use is Microsoft PinYin ABC input style. So check that. Hit OK. You've noticed it's been added here to our menu. We're going to apply that change. Then we're going to hit OK to exit out of the Text Services and Input Languages window, and then OK on the Region and Language window. Now, if I go to Notepad, you'll note I'm still typing in English. This is because we haven't actually switched over to the keyboard that we just enabled. In order to do so, go down to the bottom. You see this EN has now appeared. This is because we now have two different keyboard input styles. If we click it, we can see the other, CH for Chinese. Now, if I immediately start trying to type again, it's still in English. This is actually because the ABC input style has a handy feature of being able to toggle between English character input and Chinese character input by hitting Shift. If you look back down at the menu, it still says CH for Chinese, but has the character Ying. This is short for Yingwen, which is English language input. If we hit Shift, it changes to Zhong for Zhongwen. And now, if I were to type Zhongwen, it produces the Chinese character. Some quick notes about this. It works entirely on PinYin without tones. So sometimes, if you give it an ambiguous word like shi, you'll be given a list of characters to choose from. Find the one that you're looking for, and click it. They're also numbered. So if you were looking for a different shi, let's say 10, you can simply push the number 3, so that you don't have to take your hands off the keyboard. In order to switch back to exclusively only English input, go back down to the CH, click it, click EN for English. Now Shift works as it does with an English keyboard.